I have two face masks in my bag, which is a face mask.
Like way down.
You got shit on your old life.
You gotta stay strapped. Are you performing?
Nope. But I spent the night at Mike's. And he's
oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, look, a nice. Oh, you know that. Tip above that. Who would love that?
Right.
Yeah, but why didn't you save this?
I did.
Oh, this is just your recommendation.
This is your recommendation.
Before you pay.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
It's only $30.
That's so cheap. Get that book, though.
Hey,
that's awesome.
It looks like a patio. So
almost.
What?
Warsaw.
I'm sorry, please. I'm sorry. 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 I'm sor Thank you. Dumbing. Oh, okay, there we go. Thank you all for being here. I guess I should start with introducing the band. We have Lasse Korsen on piano. Clayton Thompson on bass. Luke Richards on drums. I'll say my name at the end. So that first tune was an original of mine called To the Pines. That came about when I did a homework assignment incorrectly for Professor Lispina, where you're supposed to write a melody and not harmonize it, but I harmonized it anyways. So, sorry about that, but I got a tune out of it, so. Cool. So, the next song is going to be another original of mine called You Got to Be in the Sun. Oh! One very important thing I want to mention at the start of this. So, the whole point of this recital is to show my gratitude to everyone that has allowed me to get to this point. So, that first song is going to be dedicated to my grandparents, Papa Earl, Grandma Christine, Grandma Jean. I don't know if you're watching. I hope you are. Papa Tom. So, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Teachers I've had in my life that have allowed me to get to where I am, starting with Mark Small and Todd Del Judas, Mike Emmert, Rich Perry, Dana Stevens. I wouldn't be here without you guys. All right. The next tune is going to feature our first guest of the night. He's incredible trumpet player. I've had the privilege of playing with him throughout my tenure here. We actually recorded for WBGO last year, which was a lot of fun. Put your hands together for Dakari Barclay. Thank you. Thank you. Someday by Tom Harrell. And I wanted to dedicate that song to Dr. Dempsey and Dr. Newman, because I don't know if you guys know, I was in a bit of a pinch in terms of losing a GA, and they fought for me to be able to stay here and finish my degree. So, you know.
All right.
And Pete, too. Yeah. Then you're done. Thank you. All right, this next tune is something I wrote as a kind of a therapeutic sort of thing, because whenever I write a tune, I'm so scared that I'm ripping someone off. So I was like, I'm going to intentionally rip someone off for this tune. I called it Don't Care, because I shouldn't. I wanted to dedicate this song to a very important person in my life, one of the most important relationships I've ever had. We've known each other for like 16 years at this point, right? Yeah, I want to dedicate this song to Roberto Acosta, my best friend in the world. This is okay. Thank you. Okay, so the next tune that we'll be playing will have a surprise guest on it. He's a pianist that I've not been able to play with enough here, and so I had to get him on the recital. I wanted to play with every bass player, every pianist, every drummer, but you know, it was hard to choose. But I'm glad I got to get this special person on the recital, at least for one song. Please put your hands together for Luca Colonna. So the song we're about to play is a composition by one of the most important figures in jazz ever, Duke Ellington. But I didn't discover this tune until recently, and it seems to be pretty slept on, but it's gorgeous. So wanted to celebrate the genius of Duke Ellington with Reflections in D. Thank you. I forgot to say who I dedicated that one to. Did I say it?
No.
Okay, thank you. So, that one is dedicated to Professor Charlap, who's been such an incredible part of my experience here at William Patterson. When I first got here and heard that he was running the program, I was like, oh, he's too important to, you know, actually be around. Like, you know, I'll see him like a couple times this semester, and then, you know, that'll be it. But I'm very glad I was wrong. He's been, you know, willing to teach at the drop of a hat. There's been so many incredible moments where I'll just be walking by and Sean will just, let's go to the piano. And I'm like, yes. So thank you, Professor Charlap, for everything you do here. This next song is incredibly beautiful tune by Gregory Porter called No Love Dying. And this one is dedicated to my family, mom, dad, Michelle, all my uncles, and I don't want to be here forever, but I'm thinking of all of you. I hope you're watching. I hope the link worked. But yes, No Love Dying.
Thank you.
That time, we're at the last tune. I can't believe it's almost over. But thank you all so much for being here. This whole thing was kind of a big thank you, but some more thank yous I should give right now. First of all, Connor and Dave doing the sound. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much to this wonderful band. Lasse Corson, Clay Thompson, Luke Richards, and our guest, Dakari Barclay, Luke Colana. I need to do more thank yous. I gotta figure out who I haven't thanked yet. Thank you to all the professors that I've worked with here, and to all the students I've worked with here. It's been incredible getting to know everyone. And now I have to say goodbye. So this last tune is a tune, it's the only tune I wrote outside of the semester, so before the semester. The other three originals I wrote this semester. This one was from years ago for my senior recital in undergrad that got canceled. Because of COVID. So now I get to debut it for you. I want to dedicate this one to all my friends. All the people that I met in undergrad, all my Florida friends, I don't know if you're watching, all my friends that I've met here at William Patterson. This one's for you. It's called As a fig falls, so falls death upon ambition. Thank you.